Okay, so let us resume. That was a big punch. That was a nothing attack, a nothing fight. Okay. You know, zooming in really helps a lot when the icon is still overtaking the entirety of the screen. Ow! Okay, excuse me, people. I need to figure out this way. Ow. Oh. Oh, ghost, ghost thing. Okay, spite level, witchery cost, down. And then we'll do a health after that. Ooh, earrings. Yoink. Hee. Shh. A little girl needed the earrings, right? I beat you up here. So why couldn't I come up here before? Or why didn't I come up here before? Oh, can I not get rid of those? Wanda. Look, I don't know who the hell you think you are, but... Ow! Oh! Oh! Oh my god! Okay, so I need to be very cognizant that these guys are absolutely gonna destroy me if given the opportunity. Okay, so Blood Moon, not a fun time. Oops, sorry. And goodbye, Wanda! Whee! Alright, so let us continue through here. Oh, yeah. God, this poor guy is getting just double teamed to hell. All right. Apparently we can't get through. Oh, I can go up. Use your brain, Andrew. Ah. Oh. No. Okay. Sometimes the damage numbers are like zero, and my brain immediately goes like, uh-oh, I don't think that's good. I better fix that or figure something out. And then they just topple over, and I'm like, did I do it right? Oh, I'm going to have to change to this one. Oops. Yeah. Wait, no. Pop. Okay. Oh my god. Oh! Fuck that up. Okay. Goodbye. There we go. Not too bad. Not too bad. We're making it. I don't know why the game is hitching at some points, but you know what? I'll just accept it's my computer. It almost always is at this point. I'm finding that any game that is hitching, it's definitely not the game. It's my fault. And I'm not being sarcastic. I just unfortunately live with a very boisterously, aggressively annoying and bad PC. Sorry. Okay. So that's all fine. I don't really have any witchery to learn. I don't like holding on to like 26,000 fucking things, but not really much else to buy with them. Okay. Is it worth getting the explosive flying clayborne? I don't think it was very good, right? It was like a stupid head. It was like, and just like died. Explodes corpses. What is this? Damages and pushes enemies away. Stone wave moving upwards. I guess wormhole 2, right? Boom. There we go. Look, or wormhole 3, sorry. Ah. Oh! Okay, come here, doppelganger. Goodbye. Okay, well, that almost fucking killed me, but, you know. You know, it's the little things, right? Alright. I like how if you go through any other person, it suddenly it just stops working. I guess I'll grab that. Okay. I just threw a rock in his face for some reason, I guess. Well, I mean, I don't know. It's not like anything else seems to work. Is this really combat? I mean, I guess I could pick a different power that would probably kill him instantly, maybe, or something, but it still just seems comical to me. Am I at a dead end? I wouldn't know, because the goddamn blinking icon's in the way. Alright. By all accounts, no. I just need to go the opposite direction. Okay. Boom, boom. I'm a-coming! Okay, so every time I dash through him, it is doing damage. This is just magnificent. Okay. I'm so confused. Ow! Okay. Not confused by that. Very, I can get through that. No. Okay. It does not let me. Alright. Just wanted to confirm. You know. Alright. So, now I'm legitimately stuck. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. And apparently all the enemies have come back for unknown reasons. Okay. Not sure about that, but I'll take it. Can I go this way? Can I go higher? Oh, I can. Well, why didn't I just do that in the beginning? Such an idiot I am. Alright, there we go. No foes nearby. I'm about to become a foe if you don't stop with this shit. Ow. Ho! You want to fight? I gave you a chance, and, you know, to your credit, you took it. It just was a dumb chance that you took. A real fuck around and find out situation, if you will. Oh, right, that guy can just keep running, too. Okay. Wow, this is a very tall tower, but the background is beautiful. Hey, wait a second. How did you get up here?
You have it! You have it!
I have what?
To the top! To the top! Quickly! He is expecting you!
Alright, what's going on here? Ow. Okay, well, at the very least, we killed that guy. Hello, child.
I've seen my father, Lady Irma. He told me something important about us.
Will you tell me?
He said that we are sisters, in a way. Do you feel so?
As a matter of fact, yes, I do. I have always felt that way.
Isn't it outstanding? I am so glad. You're very nice, dear Irma. You ease my memories of things, terrible things.
I still don't follow. What are you talking about?
I sense this is the end. It's my last shell. It gets harder every time. Like, only a part of me returns. Even if I return, I will be different, forever cleft, or something else, even worse. But I don't want to change. I've got used to this too much.
How can I help you, sister?
You can't, dear. Just stay close while it lasts, and we will witness the end together.
Okay. That's not good. I don't think. Yeah, I don't think that's good. Hey, and another earring. So, like, sometimes they can be damaged, and sometimes they can't be. Oh my god. Okay. Yeah, like, sometimes they can be hurt, and sometimes they can't, and I don't know what the mechanics are behind it, and at this point I'm too afraid to ask. Like, this guy is taking zero damage from me. Why? What did I do? Oh! I do not understand. But that guy takes damage from me. Doppelganger. What are you doing, you dummy? Goodbye. Woo. Woo. Oh my god. Okay, but that guy doesn't take. You see how this might be a problem for me? Like, why is he... Why are some people at risk of dying to me, and others are just like, haha, what do you exist for? Just like, I don't know. Okay, good, I can kill this guy. Can I kill this guy? No. Anybody know? Anybody have any inclination as to what causes these types of things? How deep does this freaking go? Spite level achieved. Hell yeah. Building it up. Spell return chance. Critical chance. Build up effect duration. A game? Okay, so I'm in a completely other area. Oh god, this is really just a huge map. Oh! Oh! That's a lot of runners! Okay. Let's get rid of this guy. What? That guy does, like, a million fucking damage. What the fuck? Dude, that guy did an obscene amount of damage to me. Okay, what do you want? Oh, you're one of those I can't touch guys. Goodbye. And so what's through here? Ah, a secret door I didn't go through, which means there was just this entire other area I could have gone through this entire time, which I didn't. And now I feel like an idiot for not doing that. I don't know where that takes me, so I'm going to go this way. I'm assuming that takes me back, actually, to the area I was at before, but at the end of the day, why does it matter? Because I need to go this way anyway. Ah. How? Okay. There we go. That's how it's done. I can platform. I'm just also incredibly stupid. So my platforming sometimes doesn't work. Like that. Trying to be fancy, but I didn't need to be. Now I've learned the hard way. Fuck, what? Did that guy just fucking straight off himself? Why? That was a bold choice. I'm not sure if it paid off, really, but you know what? I'm going to let him do it, because who am I to say? Let's try it. Are you? At least I can kill that. Oh, I can kill that one, too. I was about to be killed myself, though, so this is not a great move to have, if I'm being completely honest. Spike one. Can I not get a spike two? Interesting. Okay. Well, that one was a lot easier because I was able to bold choice them. Clay tempered. Maximum ichor permanently increased. Yeah. Ooh. Yeah. I guess I don't need anything else from here. Ha! Yeah! Whoa. I actually made it to somewhere. That's pretty cool. Oh, yep, I knew there was going to be a secret man hiding behind there. Oh! Okay, so here's the thing, is I need to... Woo! Okay, I need to have control over the situation, and I did not have any. Damn it. There we go. I need to be using my other side ability a little bit more. Wanda. Wanda, why are you here? You are ghosting me, literally, and I do not understand why you would do this. Why have you ghosted me? Let's go! Oh, wow, the hitches are not great. all things considered. I guess I'll do it again. Yeah. Oh. Hey, could you not? Ow. Okay, well, if you don't want... Ah! Okay. That didn't kill him? Oh no! What? He came back as full health? Yo, wait a second. Okay, this is actually fucking annoying now. Does this count as. It does not. It does not. It does fucking not. Are you fucking kidding me, dude? I am getting real tired of this. Okay, here's a wormhole. Enjoy. Are you fucking kidding me? Come here. Here's a wormhole. Bro, this guy. Out of control. Pure, like... I don't even know what to say. What is it? Just like a brain rot. Okay. Let's see. So I need to do. Can't even use the abilities I need in order to get through the stupid thing fast. Hey. Vladislava?
You've come.
Yeah?
Nani?
It was a long wait, sister. Huh! Now I remembered everything. Everything that happened during the night. Huh. I remember the smile, the grin of a beast, jaw deep in my bowels. You enjoyed cleaving your mold that night, didn't you? Dismantling someone free of your imperfections, someone better than you. A cleft mold would make you look less flawed, less human.
Oh, look at you now, resenting the one who granted you the gift of life.
The sculptor created me, not you.
Ah, yes, you were his masterpiece, his favorite doll. The old guy might have built a nice tool, but it was me who put you to good use. I called it guidance. Guidance! From the outskirts of the Apex, from Chakron to Lajos, you killed all foes of mine, everybody I needed to take care of.
There is one last enemy standing between me and you, Zoran. You. Or between me and Zoran. You.
Quit your barking and try to bite for once.
Are you fucking kidding? Where are you going? Bruh, you don't get to just talk shit to me and then run away. What? Are you kidding me? The audacity. Spell damage increased significantly, but consumes glands on cast. Regular damage increased, but witchery damage decreased. Spell damage increased significantly at the cost of bone powder. That's not bad. But that doesn't increase my damage, though. And you're only allowed one at a time. I like this. This is perfect. Speaking of, I'm here to look at the map. Do I go left, right, up, down, sideways? Okay. Geronimo! No! Geronimont. Wah! Just like straight up punch the ground. Had enough of you, ground. Very weird. All right, okay, guess I'll grab this earring. There's nothing for me here. All right, I found a lot of these earrings. Am I supposed to take those somewhere still? Oh. Goodbye.
What? What?
I'm like pocket sanding this man, and he's still... I literally hit him against a spike. Come here, fight me, you coward. Running all damn day. What the... How is this not... This game is so ass. How is it not killing him? What? So spikes only work some of the time, not all of the time. So I shouldn't... Okay. Interesting outcomes here. Oh, fuck! Now we got these clowns running around here. Okay. Oh. Great. Come here. Stop. Stop. Oh. Oh, mama! That was almost dangerous. But that time it didn't. I'm so confused about how spikes work. I'm so confused about how so much stuff in this game works. Is there... Can I get, like, a more... Like, can I get a prima strategy guide on this shit? It's never worth it. It's just 1,000 bone powder every single time. All right. This doesn't work though, because they can just straight up avoid it, which is ow. Cool. Oh, I can hit this guy. Wait, can I hit all of them? Oh, I'm so sorry. Psych, I'm not gonna fight you with that low health. But I am gonna smash you. Alright. Oh, I think you're supposed to equip this. Yeah, I think this... How much damage does this do? Interesting. Is there like a... No? Ow. Okay. I realize I don't actually need to fight those guys. It would be nice, I guess, for the bone, but I don't really... Guys that I can't actually physically hit are just not worth my time, you know? Like, what am I gaining from fighting these guys that I can't physically do anything to? Oh. How? Okay. He literally teleported into a fucking... Okay. Get out of my face. No, and pocket sand. Just throwing shit at him. It just does enough damage, apparently, to end the day. Boink. I assume I'm going to need to, like, supercharge my dash or something. Just dash forever. Ooh. I guess not. Just a nice solid gland at the end of the world.
Oh, God, this area is like...
Okay. Actually, just heal up here while I wait. Not like there's any rush, not like I can... I do need to get over... but first, a word from our sponsors. Boop. All right. Exquisite earring. Beautiful. Oh! Wait. What? It goes through the door but doesn't count as actually... Okay... Interesting.